The rise in anti-Semitism and hate in Canada was acknowledged by the government during the Anti-Semitism Summit on the 21st of July. One consistent theme is that people who see or experience hate on Canadian streets are often unable to easily report it. B'nai B'rith Canada has long been the port of call for Jews and non-Jews experiencing anti-Semitism and hate in Canada, and has run the premier means of reporting hate, their anti-hate hotline phone number. However, the problem of hate in Canada requires a solution that is in the hands of everyday citizens. To this end, B'nai B'rith has launched the first ever anti-hate hotline mobile app in Canada. This app allows you to report a hate incident, where it took place, as well as take pictures to upload. Data gathered on the app may be shared with the necessary authorities and will allow for real action to be taken. It will also be used to anonymously inform the annual audit of anti-Semitic incidents, published by B'nai B'rith's League for Human Rights, Canada's definitive study on anti-Semitism. It is available in both English and French. To download, just search Anti-Hate Hotline on the Play Store or the Apple App Store. Download the app before you need the app.